My name, calling all night. I can pull the wool while I'm being polite. Like, darling, calling all night. I can be a bull while I'm being polite. Like, oh me, oh my. I know many women wanna be in my life. Like, oh me, oh my. Why can
I'm a 2018 graduate of Atlantic Technical Magnet High School in Coconut Creek, Florida. It was a wonderful experience. I'm very grateful to have gotten that experience. And I'm just so glad that I have graduated and that I'm going to endeavor into many more things. Next year, I will be in Tallahassee, Florida at Florida A&M University, and I will be majoring in business administration. After I graduate from college and have my bachelor's degree in business, my ultimate goal is to go to seminary, study theology, and I would like to go into ministry full time.
Everybody feeling so cold.
God, we do thank you and praise you. We magnify you. We exalt you. We lift you up. We give you all praise, all honor, and all glory. Because great is the Lord and worthy to be praised. And there's just absolutely none like you. God, we thank you for this day. And we thank you for Jakari. We thank you how you have blessed him, how you have given him favor with men. God, we lift you up in honor of this celebration tonight. We celebrate his life, a life lived well, an awesome young man, and we just thank you for it. We do cancel every assignment of the enemy right now, saying you have no power, no dominion, you are defeated, folks. We pray for all those that are here and those that are on their way. Now, God, do what you do best. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Don't be shy. We're all family here. You're going to perform for him. You're going to come up and you're going to sing your genre that you pick. And you're going to sing a nice honorary song for him for his graduation and celebration and all that good stuff. Okay? So it's a celebration for him. So your song is going to be maybe 2 minutes long at the most. It doesn't have to be long and drawn out. 2 to 3 minutes at the most. And remember, your song has to be geared towards Jakari celebrating him and graduation. Okay? And it has to match your theme, whatever you pick on your star. Pick your captain, and I'm giving you guys about 5 minutes. All right, tell them what genre you had, which one you had.
Rhythm and blues.
All right, listen up. Hit it.
Oh.
You ain't nothing but a rattler.
A rattler.
Right. Striking all the time.
All right.
You ain't nothing but a rattler. Striking all the time. Well, you ain't nothing but a rattler. You ain't no friend of ours.
She's a wild cat. That's
all she said. All right. Give me back to five. That was awesome. I love it. That was a 5-part piece.
Magical.
Okay.
School days are over, and the best is yet to come. Your journey is going to begin.
You guys give them a round of applause, please. Y'all that.
All right, so they're trying to get it together. Y'all ready, girls?
Yes.
Okay, picture yourself on Broadway. We have musical theater.
Yes.
So, here we go. We are the All-Stars. Y'all give us another hand.
And what did y'all have? Tell them what y'all had.
We have musical theater.
Musical theater.
Y'all ready? One, two. Let's get this kit together first. One, two, three, and
They got it.
Come on.
Y'all can do it. Okay.
All right. Y'all ready? Okay. All right. Y'all got it. Y'all ready? All right, listen. It's not where you start, it's where you finish. It's not how you grow, it's where you end. We know that you get your education. Now go pull some people out of sin. This is just a new beginning. Don't you dare get here and stop. It's not where you stop, it's where you finish.
Yes.
And you're gonna finish on time.
Give it up for them. All right. That was great. Well, y'all see? Y'all playing. This Star Search for real. They had musical theater. Musical theater. Next group, let's go. Come on. Be excited when you come down. Y'all gotta outdo these people. Come on, y'all thought this was a game. Star Search all day. That was awesome. Next group, let's go. Come on. Give it up, you guys, as they come forward to the stage. Give it up. All right. Okay. Come on, y'all got this. I'm depending on y'all. I told y'all I got faith in y'all. Okay, we're gonna say the name of y'all group and what y'all got.
Okay,
let's see.
Say your name first.
Our name.
Go ahead.
The name of our group is Junior Prophets.
Okay, so tell them what y'all got.
And we don't start.
We have
Opera. All right. Y'all got it. Ready?
You got it.
Y'all got
come
this.
On, come Amara. On, we got it.
Do the job.
Okay, hit it.
Save
it. Hit it. Go for it. Just go for it. Just go.
Yes,
you can.
Yes,
you can. You can do it. Come on. Do it. Hit it. Y'all got it. 1 minute. There you go. Come on. You got it.
Sorry. You have trouble.
Keep going.
And you graduated, and you traveled far.
Yes.
Love. This is Star Search the beginning. Okay? Star Search the beginning. Come on. Give it up for our next group coming to the stage. Give it up. Show some love. That red. Are they bringing props? Okay, who's your captain? Who's going to introduce? Say your name of your group. Get the mic. The name of the group and what y'all pick when y'all start. Y'all got the floor.
The name of our group is Mufasas. African.
Okay. Y'all see the African ladies? All right. Okay.
Music, my
Oh, music.
Y'all got y'all own music. No DJ help.
No DJ help.
That wasn't in there. Everybody,
okay.
Everybody
do some
music. There you go, there y'all.
In the circle of life, the wheel of fortune, and the leap of fame, or the band of hope, or the life of
Chicago. Yes.
Okay. Good job.
But you guys did good because Africa, you got to be creative and y'all had y'all drums. So give it up, you guys, for Africa. The Mufasas, right? Give it up for the Mufasas. Yes, y'all did that. Our next group, come on. I see y'all. Y'all trying not to come up. I know who didn't go yet, by the way. To the right of me. Come on up, Ray Gang. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Give it up. Come on, give it up. Let's go, Ray Gang. Come on to the stage. Let's go. Take us to the island. Come on. All right, y'all gonna say y'all genre and the name of your group.
Here you go.
Reggae stars.
Go ahead, get that.
Yeah, we got a
track. All right. See, they did their own
music. Come on,
Jenny. Everybody, yeah. Come on. Participate, too. Come on, Jenny. Okay, y'all got to go hit it.
She was going to dance, too.
Oh.
Really?
Put, 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 put.
Congratulations to Jakari.
Watch that.
Congratulations to Jakari.
Booyaka, booyaka.
Congratulations to Jakari. Congratulations
to you. All right. Give it up, give it up. All right, I know whether to duck, run, or clap. They had reggae, of course. No. Oh, we gonna let y'all pass. Okay, our next group. Everybody had a turn. Yes. No, we're waiting for gospel. Give it up for the gospel group. They have gospel. They're gonna give it up. This is our last group performing, Star Search.
You gonna say y'all name.
They gave it to the right.
Say y'all name.
Hey, y'all don't go over time.
Listen, this is the name of our group is the BJS Ensemble, and we want to let you know the word of songs. So just in case Brandon, Joe, and Stephanie, just in case y'all didn't know what BTS means.
All right.
Y'all ready?
We ready.
All right. Well, Jakari finally graduated.
To FAMU, but just let that snake
No, God's going to take care of you your whole 4 years. So dream on, Jakari, and congratulations. Thank you.
Jakari, this is you. The Godfather is talking to you now.
All right.
I thank God for Jakari. From a little kid, he's been the man. I used to take him out to dinner. And he liked that and he still likes it. I just thank God for him because he's a treasure, an earthen vessel right now. He's working for God, the kingdom of God. And I just thank God for Jakari King.
All right. I would just like to say to Yubby. I thank the Lord for Yubby. And I praise God because I know if it had not been for the Lord who was on his side. And Yubby, when you get in school and things seem to be going rough and tough, you declare and decree that it is so by God. You declare and decree that it is so by God. You declare and decree that it is so by God.
You need to have a decree, but you got to do the work.
I love it.
He will bless what you turn your hand to, but you got to turn your hand to it. Amen? So don't go up there slipping and sliding and praying for miracles. Father, we just speak blessing and favor over your protection, your wisdom and guidance. Thank you that you call him to be salt and light. Open doors for him and use him in Jesus' name. Amen. Education will open doors for you to be salt and light.
Amen. Thank you so much. I'm looking for you to stay safe at FAMU in Tallahassee.
Yes.
Stay safe on the hill, please. May God continue to bless you and to continue to have favor over your life.
Amen.
All right.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody. To my cousin, nephew, son, slash, preaching, inspiring, slumber partner, the one that comes to my house like 2 o'clock in the morning and say I'm going to spend the night, no asking, just telling him. But I have watched Jakari grow from a man to a man because he's always been a man. And I love you so much, even though I'm going to miss the parts of when you like to say, look at your neighbor, touch your neighbor. I get so sick of that. But I'm so proud of you, Jakari, even though you're going to FAM and not Bethune-Cookman, but it's okay. I'm so proud of you. I love you so much.
You know, he's the one that called you and don't want nothing. But we're going to miss that, Jakari. You know, going out to eat after church. You pretending to be older than what you are with us, but we understand that. You sit down among the group. But somebody said he's going to Tallahassee, you know, great things come from the hill.
Well,
the Bible said I look to the hill for what's coming to your help. So I stop by to tell you, your help is at the hill. So when you get to Tallahassee, all your help is at the hill, but you got to put that hand to work. It works.
Yes, sir.
All right.
All right. What can I say about my cousin slash brother slash praise the Lord? I don't think I will miss him as much, but I'm pretty sure my phone will be ringing. But when you get off the school, make everything that you do be done in excellence. Make sure that your light shines in a dark place. All right? God bless you.
Hand that over to him.
Jakari, I'm so proud of you. And I'm gonna miss you so much. But what I'm not gonna miss is when every time you with me and you don't have no money, you say, oh, I'm hungry.
I'm gonna save a lot of money.
I love you, baby. I'm gonna say that I'm proud of my cousin. He thinks he's older than me. But I wanna say I'm proud of him, and I just want you to stay away from those Jezebels in the battle that's gonna be down there at Tallahassee.
Jezebel!
Carmen is the only one I know that is a normal walk at around 5 o'clock, and it say prayer. That same prayer that you use down here, I need you to use in Tallahassee. But I thank God for my cousin.
I don't got much to say, but you going to tell it. When you go down, make sure you call us.
Turn around and look at me when I talk to you, Jakari. Tracker speaker. I just want to tell Jakari that I love him. I don't have to say much because Jakari's over my house 24/7. He and I, we're always talking. Every time we end a conversation, we tell one another how much we love one another and how much we appreciate one another. From the time Jakari was a baby and my mom and I would sneak over in the house and grab him out of the bed, 2 weeks old, and Lisa would wake up and not know where her baby was. So I just want to tell you, Jakari, I love you. I'm proud of you. I've always told you that you are going to be something great, and I know it's going to come true, and I want my return.
I don't have too much to say. I'm not feeling good, thanks to Jakari and his party. But he knows I love
him. Just
want to
get that out there,
Jakari. And I think Jakari is just all our baby.
Yes, all
he was the first baby after a long time. Mm-hmm. And after Pooh, it was him, you know, and Pooh is older than him, so... I love you, baby.
I'm gonna stand.
All right.
To Jakari, my grandbaby.
Grandbaby.
I love you. I'm very proud of you. Stanetta said that he felt like he was older than you. Yeah, like he's older than I am, too. I have to always get it told and let her know I'm the matriarch. I'm the oldest.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. But we love you. We're proud of you. And the one thing I want to say about Jakari is that Jakari's always been a good boy. We've never had one day of trouble. We've never had to go to the schoolhouse. We've never had to go to the jailhouse. He's just been a good boy. And he loves the Lord. And I want him to continue loving the Lord and to be who God has called him to be. And to be impressed by God and not man. Jakari, we love you. God bless you.
Jakari, I just want to say, when I first came here, Jakari was a little boy. And I witnessed your graduation from the Christian school. And then I became your driver. I felt like I was your driver. Because I picked you up from school every day, and we went to McDonald's every day. And so I blame you for the way I look, and I guess you blame me for the way you look. So we just blame each other. And I so wanted to put a McDonald's gift certificate in your car, but the girl wouldn't buy it for my total again. I just remember going to school and when I first picked him up, some little girl talking about Jakari. And I have been teasing him about that ever since. So I'm like everybody else, when they start talking all, hi Jakari, keep praying, just keep praying. But I am awesomely, you are an amazing young man. I talk about you all the time. And I just appreciate how you just welcomed me into your home, into your family, and all of that. And you're just my boy, and I'm your elder, and you get me in trouble because you call me elder, and the people are going to know why you call me elder. So you, you gotta stop that. But anyway, I just want you to know I'm so proud of you. I'm encouraged by the life that you live, and I encourage all the young men that I know, just look up to you, because you're an awesome, awesome example of what a young man should be. I'm proud of you and I love you. Be encouraged.
Mr. Jakari, how you doing? Not much for words in this type of setting anyway, but I would have felt remiss if I didn't say something, and I know you probably would have been in your feelings if I didn't say something.
Yeah, of course.
So, I guess what I will say is, even though I don't have any words, you know, people say that actions speak louder than words, and I hope that my actions over the last 18 years supersede anything that I can say. You know who you are to me, and we're going to leave it like that. Like I always tell you, what's understood don't need to be said, right? So, I'm proud of you. I'm tired of crying about you. We're going to have fun. I'm looking forward to orientation. I'm looking forward to, I got rid of one. Spending money at UF. Now I guess my money going to FAMU. After FAMU, my money going, can I have my money to myself, y'all? Anyway, man, enjoy your moment. Enjoy your time. Get ready for Tallahassee. It's a beautiful experience. No words, you're just going to have the experience for yourself, but congratulations, man. I'm proud of you.
All right.
Kari, I want to say that I'm the sister that he never wanted. I'm very happy for him. And when he leaves, I'm taking his room.
Yeah. There you go. That's how you do it.
Yeah. But I'm sad that.
But it's okay because I'm just listening to everyone. And Kari
doesn't have a life. So when he in Tallahassee, it's gonna be okay. Because
why don't have a life?
Kari doesn't have a life because he doesn't do anything fun. He always leaves his friend.
I love you. I hope you have a good experience in college. Find me a good place. And I'll miss you.
Yeah.